first half, it'd probably be him. That ball is crushed to left center field. Paul Goldschmidt hits it out. 2-0 National League. And so his monster season doesn't take a break here at the All-Star Game. It's 2-0 NL.
Just an underrated superstar. He does this all the time. He just goes about his business. And a classic swing.